All my life, I lived in fear. Now the only thing that I need to do right now is to survive. If there are any others out there like me, then I must find them and lead all of us to a better place where we all can be safe. This is already the hell that I'm living in. The worst is yet to come. I really wish I'd known about that part sooner.
No. I said no! Who is this person that I keep seeing in my sleep? Apparently she's all powerful. I don't know if this is a rumor or not, but I've heard that there are four other kids that came from another world and they went missing. If the rumor is true, I hope that they're doing okay. That's all I ever care about, is everyone's survival, besides mine. I'll be lucky enough if I even make it out of this hellhole anyways. I know that the lady is gone, thank God, but I don't know what else is there to come. I know there will be obstacles in my life, so I need to be ready. So I gotta make sure if there's others out there like me. I don't know how much longer I'm going to survive this. Kenshin warned me all those years ago about the rapture. I really wish I would have listened to him sooner. Now that he's gone missing, I'm not sure if I'm able to find him now. He was a good man. He warned us back in 21. And now, the planet has just gone through hell. And I did nothing to help save it. All I can do now is survive. Ugh! All of a sudden. Oh, no, 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 no way. Please, please, help a brother out and give me that piece of bread, please. I'm so hungry all of a sudden. I need something to eat. Otherwise, I might actually die from hunger, so please just give it to me. Please. Why, thank you. Thank you. This is something that I needed. never thought in my lifetime I'd be really hungry like that. And the fact that I am eating it like a freaking cannibal, it just shows how freaking desperate I am. And that's true, but I gotta do everything I can to survive. No! Not again! I can't be this hungry again! You gotta be freaking kidding me. It's not like there's a crap ton of food just everywhere that I go. I gotta find this crap. Oh my gosh. No. No. Do I seriously have to eat this dead rat? It looks so delicious anyways. I'm so sorry. Forgive me. Oh, that would definitely taste better if it was cooked. Probably seasoned, too. Oh, frick. Crap. This bed here looks like it's been abandoned. I think I'll just rest since nobody is looking for me. I miss everyone. I miss my friends and family. At least I got this fan to help cool me off. Happy to say that I slept pretty good. All that adventuring yesterday just really beat the crap out of me. Ugh. But if this person is really named Sasha Six, then I gotta find her and then hopefully find a name for me, because I don't want to be called just 9 all the time. 9 is a number. So I'm gonna figure out that crap later. Alright, let's start our day. Longer I can do this. Why, thank you, little guy. I appreciate it. Thank you. why I'm eating it like crazy like the last two times. I'm sorry, little guy. Freaking ate Conehead. He was the only little dude that helped me survive. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, little dude. I think my hunger is getting the best of me. I gotta control it. Hopefully there's a cure for all this. Oh, frick. Oh, man. Boy, I am thirsty all of a sudden. Is that water? No freaking way. Holy crap, I'm gonna go for it. Smart water. That's convenient, I guess. Oh, excuse me. Oh, I needed that. Besides eating random foods, it's making me thirsty. Wait a second. Didn't I once hear stories about this kitchen? About the twins? Oh no. I might be in a heap of trouble now. Oh no, that's one of the twins. Ew. Oh gosh. I hope to God that is just regular meat and nothing else. Look at you. Ew. What are you from underneath? Oh no. I think you heard me. No. No. I think I've been spotted. I need to get the frick out of here. You're not gonna get me, big man. You're a Big Mac, that's for sure. Holy jeez. Gotta get out of here. That humming. I've heard it before. It's you. You're the one they call Six. Please, allow me to help you. My name is Nine. Allow me to help you. Please.